Yo, what's up guys, it's the number one Pred here, and today what I'll be bringing you guys is a pretty freaking sweet gameplay. What I'll be bringing you guys is a solo DNA bomb on the map Detroit, playing solo on a bit of TDM. He was using the gold AK-12, which was pretty much the pre-ordered version. It has like the ghost iron sights and everything that everybody loved. So as you guys noticed, I did say he, which means this is not my gameplay. Don't worry guys, I do have gameplays. I'm just saving them more towards the weekend, just because I've got them scheduled for then. So, but anyways, jumping into the gameplay and who this is by a very, very deserving person called iGodFilsters. And the reason why I decided to upload one of his gameplays is because, honestly, he's one of the nicest guys I've met on the internet, pretty much. And basically how it started, I've only known him about 3 months. But basically when I first got to know him, he was just a subscriber of mine. I didn't really know anything about him. He sent me a friend request on PS4 when I brought it, saying he'll run support. And ever since then, he's just been continuously trying to help me with my gameplays, always running support without me having to ask, and just being really, really supportive. And I mean, that's really, I really, really appreciate stuff like that, man. And the fact that he has a YouTube channel as well. He told me he had a YouTube channel, and I checked it out, and he's actually a good player. So as you guys can see, he's a really, really strong player. And the problem with that though is that he only has 50 something subscribers on his YouTube channel, maybe less. I can't exactly remember the exact number, but the channel he runs only has about 50 subscribers, and he's producing sick gameplays like these and not getting recognized. And I find that kind of disheartening as well, because the fact that he's helped me out and helped me get my gameplays, and I'm sort of recognized in the community while he's getting gameplays himself and not getting any recognition. I don't think that's, you know, fair. So I feel that, you know, he does deserve sort of like a, not payback, but in, I feel like I owe him this upload and just a shout out in general for all the help and support he's given me. He's one of the nicest guys I've met, as I've said before, and a really good player. And he actually runs a channel, and he does a dual channel with a friend of his who also is a really nice guy who I talk and play with regularly as well. Filster plays with Kings. It's a dual channel, and unfortunately, as I said before, they only have 50 subs. So if we could get at least 20 of you guys watching this video, if you're listening right now, please go and check the link out in the description down below. Try and click on that link and hit the subscribe button, please. Honestly, I mean, it means so much to them. If you guys could, if you could boost their sub count to about 75 of this upload, I'd be really happy. And you know, I'll really appreciate it as well if you guys could, because I mean, it means a lot to them as well as me. And this gameplay is sick. I mean, honestly, what's wrong with this gameplay? It's a really good gameplay. There's no AK-12 gameplay on my channel, so it's a first with that in that sense. So yeah, that's pretty much it about the shout out. As I said before, he's playing on the map Detroit, and while you guys were listening to me, hopefully you guys were analysing how he was playing in this gameplay, because it's one of the smartest ways to play the map Detroit, just hanging around the outsides of the map, because the middle of the map, the mid street, is pretty much a death trap. You do not want to be going through that part, honestly, because you're going to die, and you get shot in the back an awful lot in this game as well, so you need to stay along the outsides, back to the wall, constantly. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy this gameplay. Make sure to go check them out in the description down below, please guys. I'm gonna leave the raw gameplay so you guys get to hear the DNA bomb, because I haven't done it on my channel yet. But anyways guys, my name's number one Pred, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Friendly Manticore incoming.